Hi guys, welcome to the photo shoot of the new Helhorse album.
Making this record was fun as hell, even though it was super stressful.
We invested ourselves a lot into this and sort of put everything on the table, and including all our money and all our everything we got, our good health and
everything. Also.
I was very inspired by like almost old school Motown stuff on this album, because I wanted to get into that energy, that raw energy that's behind a really good song and a really good hook line, and just like a really bass core song. You can't fuck with that. You know?
Rock and roll kind of approach to the songwriting?
Yeah, and I would say more simple, actually.
We're six very different people, you know, so it was cool to really see that we this time became a unit and became one. That's the definition of a good band, I think, that you become one. A pure essence of what Helhorse is all about and what it wants to be. Very much when I wrote the lyrics on this album, I very much tried to connect with my inner 16-year-old and say what made me fall in love with rock and roll and metal when I was 16, living in fucking middle of nowhere, you know?
And I think that helped us cut to the bone of each and every song.
Sure. And it's a lot heavier, and it's it has the biggest sound of all of the albums we've done so far. So that's different too.
It was a lot of focus on groove and performance more than getting stuff right,
yeah,
so to say.
And that's what it's all about. I mean, music is communication, and if you don't connect with your audience, what's the point, you know? I mean, nobody wants to see this facade bullshit. I think it's more important to really just get in people's faces and get into their hearts and ears and minds. I will find